Today, I'm finally getting the Impala into the garage. And since I'm putting a new suspension on it, I'm pulling the old trailing arms off before I put it in the garage, which made unloading it very interesting. But after I got it off, I took it to the car wash to spray all the old sand off, or at least most of it. And then I got it off the trailer in the most sketchiest way possible.